Hello everyone, and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'll be making Billy the Puppet from the movie series Jigsaw as a part of a collaboration hosted by Telly Dollies here on YouTube. I started making the outfit using Monster High cloth patterns as a base. I rerouted the head off camera and sprayed the face with Mr. Super Clear. This was actually my first attempt at making the face. I didn't really like it, so I'll try again. Now by using pan pastels, I'll be adding a layer to the face to make it look white. After that, I'm just making a sketch to plan out how I want the eyes to be. After spraying the face with MSC again, I'm drawing on the eyeliner. Using a pigment from a pink pencil, I paint on the waterline. This technique takes a lot of time, so just take your time and go slow. Now I'm just blushing the lips using red and brown pastels. By using a small brush dipped in black pastels, I shade the eyes. This will define the eyes and will make them more realistic instead of looking flat and cartoony. Use white for the sclera to make them more clean for later. Now I'm going back to the eyeliner to make it a bit more darker. Now by using a darker pink, I define and reshape the waterline. Now I'm going in and chaining the eyes once again. Use a gray color to shade the eyes and blend the eyeshadow to the skin. I once again go back in the same areas and really give them pigment and shape.
Here I'm using black pan pastels to shape, again, to shape the eyes. Now by using a black pigment from a black pencil, I paint on the cutout jaw. Now I'm going in with black pastels to shade and define the cutout jaw. Now by using black pastels once again, I shade the sclera. After that, I'm using a black pencil to draw on the eye circles. I honestly nailed this face up, and I really highly encourage you to go back in and repaint your dolls if you really don't like them. But first, I take notes of the things that I don't like on the first attempt to improve on my second or third attempt. Now I'm using a white pencil to go back into the eyes and give them a glow after all of that shading we did before. I actually never watch all of the Jigsaw movies. I just watch a few of them. But I remember seeing this doll and wanting to make a doll of him. Now going back to the lips, I use a red pastel to give the lips some color. If you ever going to make something like this, I highly encourage you to remove the head from the body. Using a black pastel, I shade the lips. Mix red, orange, and brown paint to get a bloody red. Now I'm just using this mixture to fill out the eye circles. Now by using a dark pink, I sketch on the cheek swirls. After that, I use the same mixture I used on the eyes to paint them. These swirls took me a long time to make. They looked easy at first, but they are not. After that, I mixed a white paint in that same mixture to highlight the eyes. Now I'm using black acrylic paint to paint the pupils. here I'm using black acrylic paint to sharpen the eye circles. Now by using white acrylic paint, I highlight the eye circles. Now I'm shading the eyes for the last time, just to make them more defined than before. Now I'm using gray pastels to help me guide where the eyebrows should be. This is an important step, especially if you do the eyebrows like I do. Here I'm using white pigment from a white pencil to highlight the cracking on the jaw. Now I'm going back to the eyes. And by using white acrylic paint, I highlight the corner of the eyes. Thank you. Now I'm highlighting the Cupid's bow of the lips by using a white acrylic paint. Now by using black pigment from a black pencil, I paint on hair-like textures on the eyebrows. I actually lost some of the footage for the eyebrows, but hopefully you guys don't mind. After I finished painting the eyebrows, I used a black pastel to shade them. Now, the face-up is finished. Now it's time to dress them up and to take proper pictures. I really do hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to like this video and subscribe. And don't forget to go check out these amazing doll artists. Their videos will be listed down below. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in my next video.